Tell me something. The dramatic significance of Act 1 is in the very opening scene. Antonio says that I am sad and I don't know why I am so sad. And Serenio and Selenio says that maybe you are sad about your business ventures because you are a merchant. So maybe you are depressed about your business deal. Suddenly Selenio says that maybe you are falling in love with someone. And Antonio says that no, I am not in love with anyone. Bassanio, who is a friend of Antonio. What is the character of Bassanio and Antonio?
They are best friends.
And what is the major difference between the friendship of Bassanio and Antonio? They both are merchants.
Bassanio is an extravagant. And greedy man.
Bassanio and a greedy man. Yes, very good. And Antonio? For Antonio, friendship is more than money. For Antonio's friendship. So this is the major difference between the Antonio and Bassanio. Now in scene second, we were discussing about Portia, who was the heroine of the play. Who was Nerissa and Jessica? Who was Nerissa and Jessica?
Jessica was
daughter of Shylock. Yes. Shylock is another character of this play. He is the villain of the story, right? And tell me something about Bassanio. Sorry, Shylock. Shylock is a Jew or a Christian? Jew. And Merchant of Venice is the place of Christian. Okay? And he is giving a loan for extra interest. And Antonio is also a merchant. Antonio gives a loan without interest. That's why people of Venice are so happy with Antonio. And Shylock is taking revenge. That's why Shylock is a villain character. So in the whole story, Shylock wants to give revenge to Antonio. Now we have to discuss Act 1, Scene 3. Shylock says that I want 3 ducats. Shylock says that, Bassanio, that I want 3,000 ducats, Bassanio, for 3 months. Shylock, for 3 months? Well, Bassanio, for the which, as I told you, Antonio shall be found. Means Shylock says, you want 3 ducats. First, he told to Antonio that I want 3 tickets. So Antonio says that I don't have because my ships are on the out of Venice. So I don't have this time, but I will give you. So Shylock, Antonio and Bassanio says that we will have to take money from Shylock because Shylock is also a business venture. So Bassanio says, yes sir, for 3 months. 3 months, this is the conversation between the Shylock and Bassanio, that Shylock, give me some money, 3,000 ducats. And for this, I told you, Antonio will be surety for me. Antonio will give you surety that he will return. Bassanio and Antonio says that to Shylock, that we will return you after some time. Shylock, okay, it will be surety. Yes, it is the surety. Can you help me? Will you do my this favor? May I have your answer? Shylock, 3,000 ducats for 3 months and Antonio bound. Antonio bound that he will return after some time.
Now, Shylock, Antonio is a good man. Now, Shylock is thinking that now I will take revenge from Antonio. Bassanio, have you heard the imputation to the contrary? No. Means, have you ever heard any allegation to the contrary? Means, allegation means?
Blame.
Blame. Shylock, oh no, I will not. I am not meaning in saying that he is a good man. Is, have you understand me, that he is sufficient. Yet, it means are in supposition that he argosy were triplos. Another to the, my intention is good. Shylock says that my intention is good and I am a reliable man. And I know Antonio is also a reliable man. I can rely with him. Yet his resources are at risk. I know his shapes and resources are at risk, but he has one ship sailing from the Tripoli and another for the Indies. I learned from Vanity and Stock Exchange and he has a third at Mexico. Now this is the conversation between the Bassanio and Shylock. Now, Shylock is ready to in? Shylock? Antonio. No, this is the conversation between Shylock and Bassanio. In Act 1, Scene 3rd. Bassanio, if it please you, kindly dine with us. Shylock, what to smell pork? To eat animal into with jesses or put the devil? I am prepared to buy and sell with you, talk to you, do many other things. It will not eat you, drink with you and pray with you. What is the news of the Venetian Stock Exchange? Who is that comes? Imputation. Sufficient means? Sufficient?
Enough.
And Rialto? Rialto. Rialto is the Venetian Stock Exchange at that time. Okay? And Nazarite? Nazarite is the resident of Nazareth. Who was living in Nazareth? They are called Nazarite. Okay? Bassanio, this is Signor Antonio. Shylock, how like I am fawning. Fawning, it means servile. Write the word meaning also. You're not writing anything. Fawning, F-A-W-N-I-N-G. Fawning, it means servile. Imputation, allegation. Rialto, the Venetian Stock Exchange. Exchange. A Venetian Stock Exchange, it's Rialto. Nazarite, N-A-Z-A. Nazarite, N-A. Z-A-R-I-T-E. A resident of Nazareth. What is the meaning of conjured? C-O-N-J-U-R-E-D. Order. Now Shylock is ready to give loan to Bassanio. Now, Act 2nd, Scene 1. This scene takes place in Belmont, where a room in Portia's house. enter the prince.
Who is Portia?
Portia is the heroine of the play. Who is living? Heroine of the play.
Play.
Where are you? You are not mentally present. In the previous class, I have already discussed all the characters. What are the characters? What is your name?
Gibran.
Tell me the characters of this story.
Antonio.
Shylock. Two friends are there. What is the name of his friends? Don't laugh, okay? Tell me. I am asking to her. Celerino and Selenio. Okay? And who is the daughter of Shylock? And who is Nerissa?
Friend of Portia.
Friend of Portia. Alhamdulillah. Now, mislike me not for my complexion, the shadowed livery of the burnished sun, to whom I am a neighbor and near bred. Bring me the fairest creature. Now, the prince of Morocco enter in the palace of Portia. Do not dislike me. He says that, do not dislike me with my complexion. I am a dark complexion boy, It has the dark color of those exposed to the hot sun, to whom I am a neighbor. I am a neighbor of sun. Just think about me, I am a neighbor of sun. That's why my complexion is dark. Bring me the fairest man born in the north, where the sun rays can hardly reach to melt the ice. Let himself and fair northern prince make an incisive in my body. And I tell you, my appearance has frightened the most courageous man, but I am a courageous man, okay? But my love for you, I swear that the noblest maidens of my land, I loved it. And I wouldn't change my complexion except to win over your favor. Now, Portia is criticizing all